All right. Okay. Get our rice going. Cotton plant. A lot of steel nearby. And if that deep water just went up a little bit more, we would be completely safe from this side, I think. Maybe they could crawl up that way. What are you unhappy with? Night owl in daytime. Luckily, we have a bunch of berry bushes nearby until we get our crops going. Psychic Soothe. Passive cooler in here as well. Let me find some more berries. Get our club going. That didn't last long. All right. Wow, that fire is still going. Wow. Luckily, I got that water there to stop that, and it's not likely to jump across here. Toasty. Why are you spending so much time in bed? Let's try that. Why are you back in bed? It's nighttime. Incoming raid. All right, Randy. They're coming in with a knife. Fantastic. And they're cannibals. Here they come. Moment of truth. Not good. Not good. And we're down. Death in 5 hours. Son of a whore. And they're kidnapping me. Even though I'm bleeding to death. Died before he even got out. Jesus Christ. Characters explode on death? What? Jesus Christ. Roulette. That sounds about right. Okay. Wow. Maybe. I mean, that looks good, except for the zero plants. Which means a lot of wasted early resources. We'll call this one Dash. Don't know if you're still there, Dash. Okay. Okay. That's what we're going to start with. Dash, you're in. Okay. Okay. This is going to be our spot. I got time for you to sleep. Thank you. We have some food. Oh, great. Sad wonder. Need more food. There you go. Need you not to botch any of these. Come on. Beautiful. Didn't even have to tell you. All right, making our club. So you're playing a game called Rim World, not Rim Job. Your title is Naked Brutality. Yes, it's a game mode where you basically land in it on the planet naked with no supplies and you have to survive. But go ahead and bleach your eyes. Let me get a Frosty first. What's up, Whiskey? Not as bad as you thought. Still not great, I know. You took today off. Nice. Any particular reason or just because you felt like having the day off? Nope. Cook a proper meal. There we go. You'll be peeking in. Just a mental health thing. Okay. Gotta take those every once in a while. I did transfer to the new server, yeah, on New World. Just in case I decide to come back at some point, and then I could be with the guys. All use guys. The Force Awakens. Horse joke. It's 8 a.m. I'm getting in an OPR on a busy server. Yeah, I mean, our old server went from slowly dying to being dead very quickly. Kazira. Thank you for the follow. How are you doing? It's a shame, but there are a lot here, so now we still get killed by the same people and some new ones, yeah. And then 1, 2, 3, 4. So some cotton planting going on. You're not good. Hey, I'm not good either. Ooh, we're at starvation range. Hold up. That turkey. I think that's a turkey. Yeah. Any other wild dead animals? Dead wild animals, I should say. Yes, this is single player. We only got 2 meat from that? What the hell? Or did you actually, you ate the meat, the raw meat, didn't you? Son of a bitch. Ate raw food. All right, at least you're harvesting rice now. Just wants the feel of being old. It's kind of modeled after like the old Dwarf Fortress type of game. When did this come out, actually? Let's see. RimWorld. It was in early access for a very long time. 2018. Not likely that I'll have anything they want, but... Can't give you any of my food. I'll give you my wood, giggity. For the moment. Let's put all our meals and raw food right next to us. Making our bow so we can actually do some proper hunting. Ooh. Imperial Weapons Provisioner. Yeah, I'm not giving you my taxes, my dude. Screw the Empire. Nothing there I can afford. Spoils in 1.2 years. Jesus. Oh. He left us a gift. These guys will leave us something. Leave me one of those guns. That'll make me really happy. Ambrosia sprout. Too far away to be useful. Quickly, didn't they? Okay. We're shooting a 7, so this shouldn't be too bad. Scared him off. Bye. Have a good day. That food to spoil. Cloud watching. Seriously? Come on. You got work to do. Noon. Damn it. Orders, harvest all. Light is such a pain in the ass. replanting our harvest. Let's get the tilled soil. It all down. Passing by, they're not stopping by for a visit. Spot for it. Need to go hunting. Need more food. Anything nearby? Mm-hmm. Ancient danger. Okay. Contacts and requests help. She is wounded and unable to move. Williams is a 35-year-old space tactician. Promises to join you if you rescue her. Two manhunting squirrels are wandering nearby. Yeah, I can't do a caravan. Just choke it to death. Muffalo self-tamed. That'll be a lot of meat. Slaughter that buffalo. Here. Nothing I can afford. Luckily, rice grows really fast. All right, I'm gonna go shut this window a little bit more. I'll be right back. It's getting a little nibbly. It's like Randy heard me coming, getting up. A mad boomalope. That door. Uh-oh. Put yourself out. Put yourself out. Drop, drop, and roll. Uh-oh. Whew, there we go. -130 degrees in there. Food binge. Fantastic. And he got food poisoning. Oh, great. From what? From food poisoning? You're gonna die of food poisoning. Are you kidding me? Get your ass up. Come on. There you go. That was close. Of course, son of a bitch. How many? Just one, two. Okay. Beautiful. Minor scratches. And then a raid. Son of a bitch. Let him get closer. Perfect. strip them. Let's build a little prison. Crushed his head off. Oof. Wild woman wandered in. Clean now. Oh, we have malaria. Fantastic. All right. At least treat that with some meds, so hopefully we can beat that. Definitely want to recruit her. How are we doing on the malaria front? Not too great. Damn it. That meat. Hey. Resting. Buffalo self-tamed, good. Lost Nomad. Begs permission to stay at your colony for 16 days so she can rest and regroup. Return she offers to work and fight for free during that time. Okay. How many colonies have you killed? I think this is the fifth colony right here. Everything's fine. Doing better than expected. Well, I'm glad that the expectations are like set so low, you know? Oh shit, we died. Malaria. Well, our only hope now is if this random refugee ends up just joining the colony, or but if he leaves, it's over. Go hide in your room. Oh, war merchant. Perfect. They'll kill the alpaca. Not sure if you did better in Darkest Dungeon or not. I'm not so sure either. I never said I was good at this game, okay? Oh, is it not mad anymore? Perfect. Saving Williams. Oh yeah. Never expected me to be. Fair enough. Try to arrest them so we can attempt to convince them to join us. Oh, they didn't like that. Sleeping with a corpse. It's all tainted now. Damn it. Slaps handcuffs on someone. Come live with me. It'll be great. Exactly. Exactly. You know that wildness you have, that freedom you have? Yeah, that's for the birds. You don't need any of that. Colonist. You know, after I beat you to half to death with a club. Nothing I can afford or use, or what I can afford, I can't use. So, oh, major carcinoma, but it's stable. Right when I start getting more people to come help with the colony, my main character dies. Taming Mispy. Had a 10% chance to succeed there. And they can't craft. Fantastic. Can you? Yes, a little bit. You have a bed, yet you're sleeping on the floor. Now they are in severe pain. Tame failed. How is he able to plant cotton? I thought it required a skill of 8. I don't understand that. And he's in a sad wonder. Fantastic.